All right, guys, today I'm going to show you how to make a pre-stretch for canvas. This is a 1x2 wood. Measure it 12 inches. Make a 45 degree line on both sides. Grab your saw, cut on the line, make sure it's straight. Then you get your wood, sand it on top of the wood where you cut, so you don't leave no bumps, nothing on it, so it should be clean. Then you can have your glue on the canvas. As you glue it, put it together, you staple it, and then there you see the staples. Here's everything you need for the canvas: hot glue, staple gun, and prime canvas. But it's kind of wrinkled, but it should be wrinkled. Take the hot glue, put a big bead on the wood. Make sure not too much. Corners too, so it sticks together. And you put the canvas over the wood, so it sticks. Make sure it's nice and tight so it doesn't go loose when it's done. Press it with your hand, staple it. I use 5 staples mostly. Don't want to waste too much staples. Then you're gonna do the same thing, glue it on the other side of the wood, and you're gonna put the canvas over the glue. But you gotta cut the sides first. It's better if you cut the sides. Then you fold it, take an eraser, you erase it, and then you got yourself a canvas. Make sure the canvas is tight and well done. And then, that's your work you did. Thanks for watching.